boost my immunity. But saying that, I think it's very important to start doing label reading, and that's one of the most important things. And the first thing that struck me, or when I buy a juice, I make sure that I read that it is not from concentrate. And that's what this product is. It's not from concentrate. So it is real fruit juice, real pomegranates. And I think in this world where everything is actually borderline fake, it's quite scary. I'm happy to be associated with a product that believes in the real deal. And when people buy it, to maintain that standard, there's a lot of due diligence that I do on the product. And when this product was offered to me, I normally ask for the ingredients and I read the back of the pack first before I give my nod. And in a juice packet, all that you require is juice and is real fruit. So if it has additives or color or sugar, preservatives, which most of the Tetra Paks, if you see the back of the packet, has, it is a complete no-no for me. So when you see this packet, it just says, where is it? Ingredient is just one, pomegranate juice. That's it. So for me, that was the factor that played the most important part, and I said, there is no reason for me to say no. So I just think it's important for people to understand how important it is to choose the right product on the shelf. There are lots of juices, and lots of people buy juices, but I hope that by me endorsing this juice, people will have the faith and pick up this product with the right amount of fluids. And it doesn't just necessarily mean water, fluids of all kinds. And especially with lesser sugar, you know, ye mera manna, because sugar is really poison, if you ask me. And sugar in its most natural forms. So, weight ka mujhe, size ka mujhe kabhi pressure nahi hota. Kaam ka haan, thoda sa pressure hota hai, lekin pomegranate juice piyu, bhi natural ka, buttermilk piyu, chhas. Aur ye sari cheeze, नींबू पानी बहुत आसानी से बन जाता है हर घर में तो आई वॉन्ट टू इनकरेज पीपल इन डूइंग थिंग्स दैट आर नेचुरल और जो बहुत ही आसान तरीके से कम शक्कर के साथ अगर आप इंजेस्ट करें गर्मियों में तो बेहतर रहेगा आई थिंक गिव्स यू मोर एनर्जी एंड आई थिंक मोस्ट
आई थिंक शी इज आर्टिकुलेटेड द ब्रांड फिलॉसफी सो वेल And she embodies the philosophy of the brand. So we are really grateful to her to be our ambassador. And also, despite being a little under the weather, which she says doesn't happen to her usually because she's so fit, and still taking the time to be with all of us. Coming to your question in terms of how do we look at the synergy of ITC as a group? We are a diversified group, as you are well aware, and in the food business itself, in fact, when we came into the food business, the genesis of it was in terms of looking at the diversity that ITC had. So we had a very successful hotel business, we had a successful agri business going on, and we looked at what is it that we can bring together and create this food business. So when you look at, you know, recently we have just launched chocolates, you know, Febel, in fact there is a small counter here in this hotel as well. And the entire crafting of that chocolate has happened by our hotel master chefs. So similarly, when we look at any product that we put into the market, we take the, I was talking about spices, the blended spices before, in a response to one of your questions. And the blending of that spices was done by our master chefs. Then we look at the sourcing. The sourcing happens through our agribusiness division. And we have a distribution organization which actually is able to make the product available across the country, which is another part of the synergy. And of course, we have the business which actually builds a brand and the product development and stuff. So it's a very, the synergy that we have is fairly unique to